Welcome back again sa aking YouTube channel. My name is Lynn. Kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe and please don't forget to click the bell button down below para lagi kayong updated sa aking YouTube channel. So ngayon guys, sa videong ito, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag hot oil treatment or hair mask treatment sa inyong hair. Kung gusto nyo laging healthy ang inyong hair. So pwede nyo siyang gawin every twice a month or every week kung hindi kayo tinatamad. So, you can use any product. Wala akong nire-recommend na product. So, kung saan kayong hiyang na produkto, pwedeng-pwede nyo itong gawin every week or every twice a month. So, samahan nyo na ako, guys. Wash hair with any brand of shampoo. Comb the hair before applying the product. As you can see guys, the hair is very tangled and dry. I'm using protein and keratin hair mask. The purpose of hair mask treatment is to add much needed moisture to dehydrate hair. Adding moisture helps promote softer, shinier, and stronger hair that looks and feels healthier. Apply the hair mask treatment from roots and massage into each sections and comb for even distribution.
Now guys, after applying the product, comb truly to distribute all the treatments on the hair. Then after that, scalp massage being able to promote hair growth and can help ease the stresses of the day and promote feelings of relaxation. The benefits of hair steamer is to lift the hair cuticle, allowing your treatment to penetrate deeply into the hair shaft, helping to heal damaged hair and promoting hair growth. Thank you.